And welcome back to some more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.
Just straight ahead. Oh, come on. I don't bite. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. Shit. Guess I'll wait here. Look who's come waltzing back. Let's go somewhere more quiet. I ain't gonna hurt ya. Promise. Allow us to show you how things work around here. You lost or something? What, got a problem? Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. And here we are. Now we can have a nice private talk without anyone butting in. It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later. Too bad.
You know,
You could have just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, right. We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here. And with that, we'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys?
Yeah.
Very sorry to have troubled you. We won't do it again. Promise!
Hello. Good to see you again. How about a photo to commemorate our reunion? Folks down here in the Dust Bowl make for excellent subjects, let me tell you. Everyone here is so raw and authentic. I'm truly spoiled for choice. Let me know if you stumble upon any promising spots around here. There's something beautiful about these savage designs. Cutting edge, Revolutionary, even.
Gives you some real insight into the minds of opponents.
What kind of gear are you in the market for? This will definitely come in handy for our next champion bird. Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. Well, there's always Desert Rush. Can win some veggies there. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
With me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quay without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. Okay, on you go.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
Bug boy?
Hmm? Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther, you grow lovelier by the day.
sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave hi when he laps you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that. Hyperion is Joe's bird, and it's a fast and rugged son of a bitch. Things bred to win.
Our next race will begin shortly. All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
All right!
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Got eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better. And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream.
Is vanilla
no,
okay?
No, vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Kiddo, I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard.
but now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
Don't suppose you're in the market for a charming young racing consultant.
Hey, shouldn't you be somewhere doing something?
You guys moving on then?
And what are you gonna do?
Since you put Pico's name on the map, we'll stick around for a bit. Try and get a winning streak going. Besides, we still got a score to settle.
Sure you'll be okay on your own?
No man with a bird is ever truly alone. Hey, Cloud. I know you need to hit the road, but if you're ever itching to get back in the saddle, come around. Pico will be here. You know he'd love a victory lap.
There's no way Baird shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Chewing on sand for weeks.
Huh. Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the land, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here, anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God. No.
Barret! Died!
It's the mayor!
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey! Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there.
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold. Which makes you liabilities. Oh, how very brave. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too,
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
Bring it. Keep it together.
You got this!
I'll show you what I can do.
Did you see me in action? You're sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Dine, that you?
Hey, I know you.
Dine, hang on. I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barret Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
El, Marlene, set a place for Barret. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine, what happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift, neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dine! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you, to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
Stay back! This is between us. And no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here. Right now.
Where you looking? You'll never know.
The best of friends together again! Isn't it beautiful?
Remember when we had that rat problem? You and me set traps, and you got caught in one of them.
I guess old habits die hard.
It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh?
I thought you wanted to help your own buddy!
What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
Just saw that you were in chat.
It
didn't
changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor. As clear as day. Begging me to stop. Give you the benefit of the doubt. Saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew, and still you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dine, we can go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barret. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
With you.
myself further. Awesome!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you are innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay, does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
preparing to engage targets.
Plus?
Well, you ain't getting my A game today.
Nah, you did good.
Mm-hmm.
do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun.
Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. How cute. Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that bratish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt.
I've lived a long and full life. So if my time on this planet comes to an end, I won't have any regrets. But you all have only experienced a fraction of what our world has to offer. I'm so, so sorry, little ones.
Oh, what are you sorry for?
Don't cry, Grandma. Please? You're gonna make me cry, too.
I heard some people saying that a giant meteor is gonna fall from the sky.
People are saying the Mako's just dried up. Don't know how much longer the sun will stay on, if so.
I breathe a sigh of relief every morning I wake up.
When you're living on borrowed time, you gotta be grateful.
Is there anything we can do to help?
Come on, everyone. It'll be okay. Let's all dance!
You were the guy with Aerith, right?
why don't we all go camping? Might as well get some use out of the new car.
You mean it? Awesome!
But don't we have to go to work?
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Pray not.
I'm gonna bite the bullet and tell her how I feel.
I guess all the people who would remember us are gonna get wiped out too.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
Yeah, you got that right. Come check out our clearance sale.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
I doubt even Shinra's
gonna be. Looking back, we sure did fight a lot, didn't we?
According to experts from Shinra's Research and Development Division, the radiation emitted by the rift has no effect whatsoever on the human body, and is completely...
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
We're doing everything in our power to determine the nature of this rift.
Let us accept it with humility. And in these final moments, reflect on our sins.
Shit! Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
Better check it out.
I used to get so hung up.
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church.
What the hell was that?
What? Can't we have a moment?
Is that? There's our man.
This fine day.
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Not Corel, that's what. Now step on it.
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Hey, RoboCat. You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to do. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper shuffling, copy pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lapcat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Barret, promise me. You won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right. I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. That's it. I can't.
Wait. Just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over!
She's about to pop!
Wait, Lassie! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
the worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... you should get yourself a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow! Meow, 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 meow!
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Barrett! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well... couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Hi, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
Alright, float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako!
Food fortune. I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... aye, you guessed it! The world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. I'll pass, thanks.
do it right. Take the lead. Come on.
This ends here. together.
Go for it.
Be ready to attend. Play games over. Play nice when
turn the tide. Accepted.
Had enough?
All comes down to this.
Uh-oh. Sandstorm must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah. This must be the sandstorm.
Sweltering sands!
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed! You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine!
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure! What you knaves covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. The gas... Uh-oh. Oh. This form! I can hold it no longer! Oh, 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 down I go!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, thank goodness I finally got through. Are you all right?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful.
tower? I don't know what is.
Taylor.
look.
He's still looking for the proto-relic.
We'd better find it first.
As lucky as sharpened my claws.
You mean that thing?
some sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa.
Commencing scan. I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby?
Oh!
That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Thank you.
Anybody want to check out that tower?
Thank you. To them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems.
which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G, Kid G. Descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
Impressed.
You gonna hand over the photo relic then?
Never heard anyone call it that before. But I'm a goblin of my word,
So here.
And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
Piece? We want the whole thing, Shrimp!
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events! An ancient treasure guarded by an army of cactuars and a goblin! Not to mention the mysterious Giant of the Sands and the Book of Kings! Huh. Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited! I've already picked up another signal from the proto-relic, or rather, the Treasure of the Sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Who would have thought all that glitz and glamour came at such a high cost?
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the Cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shimmer could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and Cactuar nectar.
Going out there, unless you got a death wish.
People around here don't take kindly.
Please come back, Mr.
You kids need some help. What?
Mommy said I'm not supposed to talk to you.
Oh, is that so? Well then, why don't you talk to this old fella instead? He's tough. Tougher than he looks. And real good at solving people's problems, right? Don't get all bent out of shape. Besides, I'll always be older than you.
Whatever. Well, what's the problem?
You see, Mr. Birdie ran away and hasn't come back.
Oh, Mr. Birdie is a bird friend of ours? His head is all pointy. Kinda like yours, mister.
Pointy, huh? I bet they're talking about Cloud Jr.
Who's that?
Your bird friend. He had a run-in with a nasty fiend, and we saved his tiny behind.
No way!
You guys, Grandpa said he saw Mr. Birdie heading toward the desert! What? But we aren't allowed to go all the way out there.
You just leave it to us. We'll find your friend.
Really?
Promise.
Great. Grandpa said there's some old birdhouses out in the desert that people built back in the Republic days. He said those are good places to set traps.
Oh, and my mommy told me you can craft them yourself if you've got the right chip.
In that case, we'd better figure out how to transmute us some traps.
Not a day goes by I don't wonder.
mouth was quiet as a door.
Hey.
So, you have begun to fulfill your potential. Long have I awaited this day. At ease, young soldier. I took your measure the moment you set foot in this town. Hard not to, given your presence. I am Navalon of the Thousand Eyes. Years of meditation have granted me sight beyond sight. It is this clarity which shows me all, even that which some wish to keep hidden. You exude a powerful yet troubled aura. Indeed, it makes you the perfect opponent. Come, and don't you dare hold anything back.
Thank you.
my name is Ladrell Balmont, and I am the creator of the game Queen's Blood. Which means that this nightmare is of my own making. I didn't know. How could I? You hear her too. Time's running out. She's calling me, commanding me. Her cursed guard, my shackle. The end is nigh. Or perhaps this is only the beginning. The Shadow Blood Queen is...
Ah, let me guess. You have dreamt the dream of Ladrell Balmont too.
What do you know about it?
Only rumors and hearsay that players of particular skill have experienced strange visions of late. Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths. People are calling this the Curse of Ladrell. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause, though it is clearly something sinister. If you wish to continue on the path of the card, then remain vigilant, or it may lead to your undoing.
Trust you ain't just window shopping. Bye.
Wouldn't need him if it weren't for the steam.
So much for that reactor and a steady paycheck.
Don't you go talking that nonsense. Your life's a gift.
A customer.
Thank you.
mercenaries at his command, which means we'll be outnumbered. Unless, what if we cloned a bunch of bears? They blast those baddies into oblivion!
You catch us in crossfire.
Okay, what about Tifa? Thinking on size.
Oh, shut up.
Busted!
I thought ninjas were supposed to be silent.
Oh, forgive me for interrupting your fantasies. I'll let you get back to being cursed.
It is 2 o'clock in the morning. I think now is a good time to call it for the night. I see someone tried to enter my stream chat. I was a little too fixated on this story that was happening, so I didn't notice them. And I apologize. Otherwise... We'll be back tomorrow. I took today off of Walmart because I was beat and I took a nap after work, which screwed everything up, but we'll see how we're doing. We'll see how we're doing tomorrow. Until then, thanks for watching, and we will catch y'all next time.